Hi, and welcome along to the Don Robbie channel. It's the big watch along tonight. It is the Champions League semi-final, PSG versus Manchester City, Oil Clasico. Oil Clasico is here again, right? And joining me here today, we've got Stuart, PSG fan. Stuart, welcome along. Your first time
nice to meet you.
On the Don Robbie sofa.
Exactly.
Glad to have you here.
Thank you. Somebody
who's here even more than me nowadays, right?
Getting a flat.
He's going to get a flat round, he said, right? Now, it's an interesting game because both of you, let's be real, with the amount of money you've both spent.
Why are you talking about money now?
Jesus,
what, are you trying to say I'm jealous or something?
A bit, yeah, I think so, yeah.
Listen, man, you know, I mean, we like to run our club in a certain way, you know what I mean? Make the balance our, you know, cronky out, by the way.
You lot were writing last week, not us, mate, not us.
And Ace says, is that Daniel Ek in the grey jumper with a bald head? I wish I had his money.
Again, they keep comparing me to these rich guys, Robbie. I don't know what you're telling them, man.
Somebody else, Charlie, calls it the Abu Dhabi.
The Abu Dhabi,
right?
Yeah. Very creative, as usual.
But yeah, no, listen, this is going to be a huge game tonight. I am genuinely looking forward to this game tonight. I really am, because, you know, it's just the players on show. It's just unbelievable. Mm. It's just like the creme de la creme, isn't it? Do you not get annoyed? Do you two get annoyed by that? You know, your clubs now.
You've got
loads of money.
It's like Arsenal being owned by an American owner, is it? Yeah, Manchester United as well.
Yeah.
It's like you say it's, I don't know, it's Colorado against New York State or whatever.
Yeah.
Arsenal is still Arsenal and Man City is still Man City. The owners are something else. And
yeah,
we are representing
definitely.
The city, not the owners, obviously.
The Cop TV says, big up Alex, he says, is this the biggest game in City's history? And are they going to bottle it? Yes, that's a very loaded question. That's typical Alex, by the way. Right, he's loaded that up against you. I'm surprised he hasn't reminded me about how many cups, how many
Listen,
European
them
cups that Liverpool
they
have
love
won.
Talking about history, that, you know what I mean? For many years, that's all they had to cling on to. So it's only recently that they've actually done anything.
Ooh.
So to be honest... We're making our history now, so is it the biggest game? If we win it and get to the final and win the Champions League, it'll go down as one of them. But to me, I'm calm about it, you know what I mean? Mm. It's we've just shown what kind of champions they are this year by coming from about 9 behind and winning the league at a canter. So then Liverpool fans need to pipe it down a little bit.
Yeah, you hear that, Alex?
All they ever do is this. This is all they ever do, and you know what I mean? But nobody outside of Liverpool actually cares, you know what I mean? So that's his answer.
Guys, predictions. Let's start with you. Big Steve?
2-1 City.
2-1 City? Ooh,
yep.
That'll be a great result.
2 goals away. Don't see that.
Stuart?
I'd say 2-1 PSG.
2-1 PSG?
I think you can score 1 away.
I'd probably take that. Either way. We've got to score, man.
But you're not going to win that one. But yeah.
Lots of Liverpool fans getting at you, Big Steve.
Yeah, man, let them get at me. We're the champions.
Liverpool, 19 league titles, City,
nah, mate,
4. That's
19.
That history thing you're talking about, right?
One Premier League, mate. You know, it's a different shape, yeah? It's a different shape. The one with the crown on you. How many of them have you got? One. So let's pipe down. This is our night tonight, yeah? So toddle off somewhere else, yeah? With your six fingers and all that.
Oh, it's very tense in this room. It's very tense.
Go on, Roderick.
No. There's nothing. Go on.
It's a chance.
Go on. Shoot.
Oh, he got his shot off. But
Rodri again, silly mistakes, man.
I told you, we'll be back on counter
attack. You can't afford to
100%.
Do that against PSG.
Silly mistake, Rodri.
First shot on target. Corner to PSG. How old is Di Maria now? He's still been playing for a while. He's been going for a while, isn't it? It's always a mystery to me. Like, he came to...
United.
He came to United and just flopped, didn't he?
His house got robbed and then he wanted to get off.
Mm.
He had some personal issues at United as well.
Yeah, a load of scallywags in his back garden with balaclava.
Here's a corner from Neymar.
Get this away. Get it away.
It's a deep one. Ooh, he missed it.
Go on. No,
this is a chance. Why didn't he shoot straight away? Here's a shot now. Ooh, that could have went anywhere. PSG
again,
still
again,
on the
again,
attack.
Again,
this
again.
Is dangerous.
Again.
That's a nice little ball. That's nice. Oh, that was a chance. Great save by Edison.
What a move. Look at that connection great between Neymar move. And Mbappe, mate. Yeah, that's amazing.
That was great. Great save. They've taken a short corner. Neymar are getting... great trickery. Oh, it's a handball.
Nah. Chest. Get it away now. Come on now. Here we go.
That was beautiful.
It's good football. It's a good game so far. Chill. Game started off really well, Matt. Nearly 30 minutes in. Good start. Very tense. Here comes the corner from Di Maria. The referee's having to sort out all the pushing in the box. Here it comes.
Away.
It's a good delivery. It's a goal.
Yes! Yes! What a header!
It's a goal.
What a header! Marquinhos again. He's always here for us. Fuck it. That's high.
1-0.
Oh my days.
1-0. Always PSG. Him. It's been coming.
Wow, Marquis.
It's been coming. It's been coming, Big Steve. They've been on top.
Yes.
Sloppy that. I don't know who's picking
great
him up.
Great delivery,
there.
Wasn't it? Great delivery, Stuart.
Di Maria again.
Great delivery and a great goal. Really, really good header. And it's 1-0 to PSG. Here, wonderful delivery, great header.
Who's picking him up?
Who's picking him up?
No one's picked him up.
And
it's supposed to be Rodri. Rodri's man there,
it's
look.
It's a brilliant header.
Rodri's man.
What's Marquinhos? He runs off. No one picks him up. He goes past four players. Bang. Oh, what a header. Great goal.
Fuck yeah. Wow.
Love to see those type of headers.
Can't defend like that.
You can't defend it. Guy, his ball's past Edison before he can even move. 1-0 to PSG.
Right, they're in the box now.
That's a good delivery.
Go on.
Oh!
Navas again. Thank you.
Good save by Navas. Bernardo Silva done brilliantly. Just to even get his foot on there. You know, he done brilliantly there.
That's a foul. Yeah, of course.
Oh, that's a bit harsh. I thought he got the ball. There you go. Who's on the floor? Neymar. Neymar, I told you. Let's see if it was actually a foul.
No, that's actually a foul.
No! That's a foul, 100%. Dive, man.
What's the spin? Look at the spin. No, what's the spin?
He actually kicked De Bruyne's foot.
Look at the spin.
Look at the spin and curl and all
spin.
That. Look at that.
You fall over, but don't make you spin.
9.5 for that dive. Yes. I knew I should have put some money on it. Dive number one. Roman says, don't worry, Don Robbie. Next year, it will be Spotify versus Oil Money. I hope so. Please. Daniel Ek. Do the right thing. No, sell up though. Give Daniel Ek the club.
Right, we've got to defend better on this corner now. You know what I mean? We've got to defend better.
Yeah, they've got to defend better. Here it comes again. Same corner.
Get it.
That one nearly went straight in. Oof.
Wow.
His deliveries are unbelievable from Di Maria. I was asking Stuart earlier, how is he playing?
Exactly.
I've got the answer. He's on fire.
Told you.
Yeah, he did, to be fair.
Who's got him again? He's got to run on Rodri again.
There's a delivery. That's another good delivery. Ooh. And that,
Apple was inside.
Wow.
That was another big chance. Have to see that again, but that was a chance. Another great delivery by this one by Neymar.
Oh.
Not easy.
That was
better
close.
Defending, though. Better defending by Rodri,
inside.
You know what I mean? Very
slung him there.
But good defending by City there. Big up Don X. I heard he's saying last night he thinks he's a made man.
Go on, lads.
Oh, what a mistake.
Want to give the ball away as a chance here
come
for City.
Come on, what a mistake.
What can they do? That's a poor
delivery. Nothing.
Come on.
Thank you, Marquis.
Nah, should have done better there. I think City should have done better. That's out, isn't it? That's a corner, isn't it?
No. Go on. Oh, that's
another
a foul.
Another foul there. Another foul.
Taking the piss.
Didn't that ball go out? Didn't it look like a corner?
I thought it went out.
Who's on the floor again? Who's on the floor again? Oh, he bit. That's two dives. He barely touched him. Come on.
Good.
Great pass. What a pass that was.
Wow.
Goes in.
No.
Mbappe. Chance. Ah, good block.
So they many chances at over, the moment.
They are all over City. Oh, but here's a chance for City. Oh, Navas done really well. Look at the confidence there. He didn't even just blast it out. He just touched it in. Just keep it alive. They're playing really well, PSG. Really impressive.
Okay.
Jose Castro says, Neymar doesn't dive anymore, Robbie.
See?
He falls gracefully.
No.
Big up Jose Castro, man.
I know.
Might see that next year.
Go on, Kev.
Oh,
go on, Kev.
Oh, he did well. Good cross and well dealt with.
That was dangerous.
See, look at that ball there. You've got no one in the middle.
A bit of quality there from Kevin De Bruyne.
Come on, Kev.
That's where you need a striker.
No, exactly. He's got the little Argentinian on the bench. He might be making an appearance.
Yeah, but you don't want to bring him on. You're not giving him a game. I wonder what has Aguero done to him?
I just don't think he's fit.
Good tackle.
Yeah, that's a real one. Robbie.
Who's down again?
Fucked him up, mate. Come on. Guess. Sorry, but look.
What's he down for? What fucked him up
way? That's a real one. Look.
Let's see.
Got the ball. Yeah.
With the arm as well.
Arm.
On the face. Yes, of course.
On the face. Look, he's holding his arm.
Look. No.
He's holding his arm, he's holding his balls.
No, look, now he's injured. Come on.
And he's holding his arm, his balls. What which one did he kick? What did he hit?
Oh, man, you guys are taking the piss, mate.
Oh, that's a great ball. Whoa. Oh, a great skill.
Shoot!
Oh, is that a penalty?
Yeah, it is. No, it is.
You're appealing for a penalty there?
No chance.
Who's on the floor again? Neymar on the floor again.
Come on, guys, come on.
No penalty. The referee just looked and said, who's down?
Oh, yeah, Neymar. Exactly.
Oh, there's a chance to see. He's got a score. Oh, save.
Navas.
Great again. Save. He should have scored there, City. Foden with a chance on the mistake. He should have scored, Big Steve.
Put it low,
yeah,
it?
Yeah, he should
put
have
it low.
Scored.
Shot straight
mate,
out.
Look.
No. Straight at him. Straight at him.
Yeah.
Come on, Phil Foden. You're better than that.
Better than that, man.
Josh P96 says, Johnny Sims, does it feel like you've done 12 rounds with Elton John this half? I don't get that one. I'm worried it was something. You ain't had a bad season this year.
There are plenty of players coming from the Farmers League performing in the Premier League. And look, if we're reaching that stage of the Champions League and knocking out Bayern Munich, Barcelona, etc., that means we deserve our place here.
Yeah, but you're not the normal type of team in that league, are you?
Look, this season, mate, we're struggling. We're second of the league.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah, Lille, good team.
Lille is playing well. Lyon is playing well. Monaco is playing well as well. See, so that's an interesting season, actually.
It gets you mad, doesn't it? People call it the Farmers League.
A lot, to be honest. A lot. What about the Italian league? Is it a Farmers League as well?
I never said it. It's people here saying it.
How do you explain this? How do you explain this?
People say that, don't they? They always say that about Portugal, about about Holland and about France. They always class it as a Farmers League. Obviously, the biggest leagues according to everybody else is Spain, Italy, and Germany, and obviously us. But he has got a point. What he's saying is,
yeah, because the Spanish league's no more competitive.
We're quick to go over there and buy their players, the French players, and a lot of French players have obviously been great in the Premier League. Mm. I just think I don't know if it's is it the gulf like in the French league? Do you sort of have like the elite, and then but you could say that with every league, you know what I mean?
Noah says it's a Farmers League because there is a new winner every decade, and you get the oil money that buys you the best players.
Here we go
in
again.
League One. It's a Farmers
League.
Here
we go again.
Yeah. But like you said, you're not top of the league at the moment.
Exactly. And
we could look on it and say, apart from Liverpool breaking the thing, over the past 10 years in the Premier League, it's more or less been Chelsea and Man City.
Yeah.
It's the same money thing you could say, isn't it?
Come on, let's win that.
And Jose says the PSG fan is Latai.
Is what?
He's calling you Latai.
Latai?
You know Thai is on AFTV.
Oh, okay.
He's calling you Latai, saying you're being deluded. Ah. I think it's because he said he wouldn't take Messi. Latai, yeah, hey, Latai.
What, like
okay.
this?
Oh. Okay. Come on, Kylian. Come on. Yeah, shoot, mate. Well done.
Set him down. Oh, and again.
Oh, my days.
What a great bit of skill. He's electric.
Wow.
Look at that. He sat him down again. Oh,
yeah. That was close.
Unbelievable skill by Mbappe, man.
Right, we've got everyone in the box and you play it out there.
See, you're playing much better. Here's a chance.
Get up. Yes.
Oh,
yes, get in there.
Come on.
Get in. Yes.
He's gone in. That was
get
a big mistake.
There.
Big mistake here by Keylor Navas.
Come on.
It's been coming. It's been coming in the second half.
Come on now. Come on now.
The goalkeeper should have done
better
though. He completely lost the flight of it. He completely lost the flight of it, the keeper here.
Miles away, he crossed it. The keeper didn't know what he was doing.
No one touched it.
What is the keeper
no
doing?
Get in there.
Ooh, no one touched it.
Yeah. Oh, it's just a ball into the box. The keeper's got to do that better there. What's he doing?
Get in there. Come on, away goal. Away goal.
Away
Come
goal.
On.
That's a huge goal for
Big
Man
goal,
City.
Big goal, man. Big goal.
What was Neves doing there? That's it. Easy.
Get in there, Pep. Come on, get him going now.
Neves, a big mistake there, Stuart. Mm.
Come on now. We deserved that this second half. We've been going for it.
Tapping Tobes says, undeserved away goal.
He's a Tottenham
PSG control this. Toby. You know Toby's supporting Pochettino.
Of course he is. That's like supporting your ex-bird, innit? You know what I mean? It's weird that, innit? Tottenham fans, well weird. You got rid of him. That's a foul, ref. That's a foul. All day he's chopping
him. In a very dangerous area. That is a foul. That is Kevin De Bruyne territory for sure.
Get the ginger fella on this. Who's that, Paredes?
Yeah, yellow, of course.
This is a very, very dangerous area for PSG. Yellow card for Paredes.
He's going to ping this, Rob. If it gets over the wall, mate, it's in.
It's in a perfect area, right central.
It's over the wall, it's in.
Oh, it's Morris.
Yes! Come on! Get in there! Two away goals! Two
Great
away goals!
Goal
Come on! Yes!
That's huge!
The Oil Boys! The Oil Boys!
Great
Get
goal!
Get in there! Come
Great
on!
Great goal by Riyad Mahrez.
Get in!
Turned this game right around.
Go on, Riyad!
Right
Go on,
goal.
Riyad!
Yeah.
Come on, boys! Get in there!
I'm looking at the keeper again and thinking he's supposed to save that. I'm sorry. I mean, I know he's come through the wall, but Keylor Navas.
Come on.
He's come through the wall.
Oh, right through. What
he's
a goal.
I still think he's got to save that, I think.
It's all right, him lying down there, mate. He's just gone in the back of the net, our kid.
Oh, fucking hell.
It's 2-1 to Manchester City. Would you have believed it after that first half? They hardly did anything. But this second half, they have been much the better team. And you've got to say, on the second half, they deserve. Two away goals. That's huge. Massive City fan from America. Big Steve, I love you. Let's go.
Big up, man. Let's go.
It's our year, he says.
We're on it. Go on, Kev.
Oh, De Bruyne with a great run. It's Mahrez again. It's nearly a third there by Foden. City are so on top now. Manchester City are on top of this game. PSG look like they're hanging on.
Is he?
That was a bad tackle, that. I'm telling you.
Yeah, it was.
It's got to be a yellow card, isn't it?
Cheerio,
Arkid. Red.
Cheerio,
Arkid. Straight red for Gay.
Fucking hell.
Cheerio, Arkid. Idrissa Gay is off. Straight red. Sent off.
Cheerio. Oh,
he's not even complaining. Cheerio. So it must have been a bad one.
He's done Mr. Whippy there with that. That's bad.
It must have been a bad one because notice he's not even...
Look at that. Wow.
Oh, that is a
Sling
terrible...
it, mate. Yeah,
that's a terrible...
That is a terrible tackle.
No,
that is a definite...
Sling it, man.
Yeah, okay.
Right down the back of his Achilles.
Okay.
Even Stuart is flinching.
I don't know what you're wincing at, I know.
Off he goes. This advantage... Pochettino looking stressed.
Bad that was.
That was bad because on the back of your Achilles as well, that is very painful. Hydrian Valid says, definitely a red. Gundogan is in pain there. He's in pain. That's a bad tackle, man.
I think he's done his Achilles. But that, what? He's not even
it's
moving.
Very
man.
Painful when you get it down the back of your Achilles.
Okay, I'm going to the gym. Sorry, guys.
No worries, man. I think you need it.
Yeah.
PSG under pressure now. The game has swung. The game has totally swung.
Told you.
Big Steve, the chance is in now.
Told you, man. This guy was jumping up at half-time, giving it all that wrong. I told you that, I'd bite him on the arse. Did I not say that, I'd bite him on the arse, man?
But you weren't saying that half-time. You were quiet.
No, I said to him, that'd bite you on the arse, that.
But you've got to listen, you've got to credit Man City. If they win this 2-1, that's a
Get that
great
challenge
win.
There. Come on now.
Great. Oh, well done by Foden.
Go on, Phil.
Great run by Foden.
Go on,
great
Phil.
Run.
Square
great
it.
Run.
Oh, Jesus.
That
he just
would have
had
been an amazing
it,
goal by Phil Foden. Brilliant play by him. He's really picked it up in the second half.
Well, what's he doing? Oh, let's use this as well.
Ooh. Ratchet says, Robbie, I've been playing a drinking game, drinking every time Neymar dies.
Neymar, yeah, we know that one.
He says he's hammered now.
Yeah, of course.
It's over. 4 minutes, that's got to be over. That's yes! it, the game is yes! over. Fucking Manchester hell. City.
Come on.
PSG, Noah says PSG can come back to the Farmers League. Come on, City. Manchester City 2. Neymar's down, he can't believe it. Manchester City 2.
What a
PSG
win,
PSG won. You would what never, ever have thought that after the first half.
What a win for the boys.
Lubert says, Robbie, I told you before the game that I feel City will for the win. The one feeling is that it looks like an all-English final.
It's not over yet,
in both the Champions League and the Europa League.
It's not over yet.
Stuart, what happened in the second half?
We played like City played during the first half, basically. Completely different game. I'm shocked. I'm shocked and not really surprised at the same time. We played like this against Bayern Munich, all about defending, suffering. I don't know, where was Mbappe, where was Neymar during the second half? We know where Neymar was. But yeah.
From a Man City point of view, I'm a happy man tonight. Mm. I'm a happy man tonight. That is a fantastic result for Manchester City to go there. And people were saying, oh, Mbappe's going to do this and Neymar's going to smoke you and this, that and the other and all that. Well, you've just seen what's happened there. So let's keep calm, the Blues. Keep it calm. We've never been in this position before. You know what I mean? Mm. So let's just relax. And part one, I'm going to Istanbul anyway. If we get to the final, I'm going to Istanbul. I'm going either on a fishing boat. I'm going to pack myself in a crate. I'm going to DHL myself over there, FedEx. I don't care. I'm going there, mate. But listen, we're not talking about that yet. Let's just keep it calm, all the Blues in the chat. Keep it calm.
T with Tony says, Robbie, who do you reckon will win the Champions League? I'm scared, man. Chelsea are going to win it, man. I've told people this before, man. I'm frightened, man. Frightened. They could
win
it.
It'll be horrible for us as well.
They could win it.
With our defender, with our previous coach from last season as well.
Yeah. This game ain't over, mate. This game ain't over. I'm telling you now.
You were just talking like it is over.
No, I'm just saying it's not over. I'm just saying I'm thinking up ahead and all that. But
you're thinking, you're talking about how you're going to go to Istanbul.
No, you asked me where it was.
And all things like that. Now you're saying this game ain't over.
No, I said if it gets to Istanbul, I'm going 100%. But we've got to get there. That's what I'm saying. That's why I said everyone simmer down. You know what I mean? This is a fantastic result for us as a football club. You know what I mean? Been in the semi-final once before and we just petered out in Real Madrid. It didn't feel like a semi. I was over there and no one was arse. Everyone was just on the Estrella, man, getting smashed. Yeah. This is a different feeling, you know what I mean? For us, I just feel that this team has got a little bit of something about it. It's a little bit special, you know what I mean?
Pete Moore says, there's no boat making it to Istanbul with Steve, Big Steve on it.
Yeah, man, tugboat. We're having a tugboat. Hey, I'll get a submarine. I don't give a shit, mate. Someone out there will have a submarine. Get me on that for the final. I'll just pop up in the middle of the sea. There's Big Steve. He's here. Get off. Few cans on the beach of the Blues. Go and win the European Cup.
Can Manchester City make it to the Champions League final for the first time in their history, Big Steve?
Mate, I've told you. It's just something, I've said it on the Big Six show. There's no excuses from us this year. There's no excuses. We've got to do it, man. We've got to do it. The Blues, we deserve it. I'm telling you, we deserve it. All them years of pain, we deserve our night. And it's coming, man. Listen, you still got him at half-time.
He's speaking too fast.
Still got him at half-time. He was jumping up and down here. The scarf was getting swung about and all that. You know what I mean? Look at him now, man.
Yeah, on the floor like Neymar now, isn't it?
Let's see what happens.
But no, listen, it's been a pleasure having you on, Stuart, man. Brilliant.
Pleasure.
I want you to come back next week.
Yeah.
We'll do the second leg next week, Tuesday, yeah?
Tuesday, yeah.
Let's do that.
Yeah, it's not over yet. It's half time.
Half time.
2-1 to Manchester City. Mm-hmm. Great victory for Manchester City. Two away goals. Big pressure now for Can Pochettino. Take the pressure. We will find out next week.
He's going to strangle me with this. He's going to strangle me with this. Come on, man, get this off me.
We will find out next week. We will be back here next week to find out. Really, really looking forward to it. Once again, thanks, Stuart. Thanks, Big Steve.
Pleasure.
We'll be back next week.